Might have a winner if I can get the bolt holes to line up with that handle. I'll go straight through it, and then I can move the wheels at either, well, either end, and the handle either end. Wheel rigs screwed together. I just got to cut it down and get the wheels on there square. And then these 22mm balls will be the downstand of the box, the top box. It's going to be bloody heavy. And that might be a bit low to the ground to bend down and lift it up, but who knows, that's all I've got.